see!
I need more than just a body and some wheels.
Hey, man! We need parts, scarce as they are. Help me gather all this scrap! Huh? I'll fashion a harpoon!
With the harpoon, say, we'll gain entry into many sealed places. May also prove to be useful in battle.
How so?
We could use it to defeat enemies, rip off doors, even wheels. So, we got all we need?
Just junk and parts.
Ah, yeah, but the jag tip, it's not here. See, it's not here at all. Yeah, it's in my bunk. For, it's just there for, safekeeping. See?
If the Hunchback delivers, this harpoon will be very useful.
Got the jag tip.
To stand a chance, oh, she'll need nitrous. I know how, but we'll need the parts.
We just get them. It'll be easy with the harpoon.
Yes, but first, Scrotus war boys are out there. And if we don't weaken their numbers, why, it'll mean the end of you, me, and the magnum opus.
All right, let's do it.
Metal monsters? Scrotus war boys, put them up to mark their turf. Bring them down for good.
Ramming could damage our front, but it should work.
Better use the harpoon for this. What's the purpose of these camps?
Oh, the crew, pumped from the very ground, set in convoys to be refined in gasoline and gas time.
Let's see. War crier. Gates defended. Sniper out front. That's all.
Camp has light defenses. I'll deal with them before entering.
Wait here.
Fight! Fight harder! He will fall!
Hear that?
You will slay him in the name of Scabrous Crotus!
We got company!
Don't shut him
up! Make it fighting down!
Don't stray.
Tonight, we feast at the table of gods!
Hear that?
Go to shut him up!
Payback time!
Now stop making that racket.
Let me go then.
Chumbucket is gone. They left nothing. Gotta get to that pump and destroy it. Again. What do you want?
Time is built to this, Wanderer. Your path, however crooked, has led you straight to here. Our work, yours and mine, must soon commence. Come find me when your spirit is ready.
There's no reason for them to come back. Fuel storage. One can't do the trick.
Begin my work.
There's something he's doing before we turn back.
But we've got all we need. Why stall our work on the magnum opus?
It's not for you to understand.
I see. You have your secret reasons. I'll follow you, because I think fate favors old chum. Have to wander solo. Please, take this flare. And when you need old chum, point skywards and fire.
Stay with the car. I do this alone.
Well, never mind, old Chumbucket. Never mind. Never mind the old Blackfinger. And his sacred request.
Sands, letter of blood, remnants of a ruined past, You say you seek the Plains of Silence, but do you not wander them right now? The remains of your life, a perpetual flight, an escape from all that is human, until one day, the Plains of Silence end, and you begin. You've a purpose in this life, my friend, although you fear to dream it. But pain will come, much more pain, before this purpose to you is made manifest.
You know nothing of me.
Look behind you, at June after June of drifting, half-forgotten terrors. You flee them always, these past phantoms, and the madness that crawls inside. You've come to Griffith for a reason, deep inside. Twisted around horrors from which you run lies your strength. Griffith can help. Help you venture down to where you daren't go yourself, and lay bare your true promise.
Spiders. That's trouble. Where's the car?
Oh, he hasn't.
Any trouble?
Hi, sir. Sneaking, spying, wanting to steal her away from us.
No time to waste then. We've a car to build.
Yes, we do. Oh, we've done righteous work, Saint. We have what we need to install the nitrous boost.
Nitro done yet?
Oh, yes. Nitro installed. Now, let's baptize her and roll the holy sled. I know just the place.
That's pretty good.
Oh, Chumbucket engineering, huh? Praise be, bulletproof! Silence them before they call their friends!
Lie low here.
A spotter! A silence them before they call their friends!
That's the last of them.
We really should get back to my cycle.
Wait here. This means a whole lot to someone.
Saint! Oh, Saint! Come and see! Come and see, oh, Saint! Yes, she's... With these hands and the blessings of the sacred Solenoid, she's come to life! My sweet angel combustion.
What did I tell you? V8, not V6!
Yeah, exactly. 8 is the magic number. You and me, we're gonna land a big chief! A bona fide bad boy! Huh? 429 cubic inches, 460 horses, holy rolling. Nobody could touch you on the blacktop day or night. Why, you'd be evergreen, eternal, road tripping with the gods!
Where is it?
Gas Town.
Let's go there.
No, wait. You can't just go to Gas Town. Oh, we need armor on my angel for that run. Yeah, it's gonna take a long time, too. I'd probably need to get a couple of... Scavengers!
Get in the car!
Wait, this is my tabernacle!
Somewhere we can rebuild.
Jeez, of the Great White, we can make a deal. Trust they don't kill us.
Doesn't sound safe. Is that the best we can do?
I don't think we have a choice, Sam.
What is this place?
This part of the Great White is Cheat's territory. Like everywhere else in this realm, it's been overrun by Scrotus. War boy camps and patrols are everywhere.
Stay put.
Everywhere. Evil lurks behind every tomb. Range! That's what we need! A shooter with some range! Our rifle barrel. Caliber, large caliber. Real life bomb shot!
Hard to get one.
Perhaps these nimble black fingers are skilled in such metallurgy?
Are you saying you can build me?
If Jeet has the parts I need, I saw one dismantled once.
You want to score his henchmen?
Quick, move around!
worry.
Saint?
We've heard of your doings, walking man. So hear me. Down there is the dredgers. Lord Scrotus lands. Controls the bridges, road, and even a bunker. Good way to ruin that undead Scrotum's day would be to rid us all of the tanks there. Bring him down with a lever like. Stop all gas down traffic round here. Watch the containers for other ways in.
I need in. There's got to be a weakness.
Thank you.
also what sits on the hood! Great power for us! Look! The tanks are in the open!
Don't stray.
Yes, I will protect your sake. But don't be long, please.
This might fool them.
every man at once!
Like no more, boy!
Thank you.
It is me, Chumbucket, Master Wrench Jockey, and skilled Blackfinger, who's an acolyte to the Angel Combustion who beseeches you.
Who's your driver? Does he have any knowledge of medicine?
I fear not. Your pain must linger. I'm sorry, but he is a driver of otherworldly skills. Yes, you see.
Why would I need a driver of otherworldly skills? Scrap monkey!
Please! Please, we aim to enter the Dead Barrens. And all my gear, it was destroyed. My infidel scavengers. And we need to heal this machine. If you let us work here, why with his saintly wheel hands and my black fingers, we will deliver to you a bona fide grease pit. Ah, praise be the prophet.
Let him inside.
I wonder.
It's not much of a car. You trust that little scrap monkey?
For now. Not much of a stronghold.
Careful now. Don't want to insult a man in his own home. Listen, we used to rule this stretch, and now the warlord controls all and brings only death.
Warlord?
Scrotus. Scabrous. Killed, I hear. Sawed him up in the head. But his terror outlives him.
A proposition, then. I'll weaken their grip on these lands. You give us the use of your garage and tools.
Boom! If I thought you could, you'd have a deal. And then what?
Gastown.
Oh, one peep at the jaw will change your mind.
What's the jaw?
It's a gate you gotta pass to reach Gastown. Look for it yourself. It's in Dead Barrens Pass.
All right, before I do, do we have a deal?
Yeah. You weaken the influence of that dead warlord, and we'll have a deal.
You should get your little black finger working on your car. Needs to be beefed up if you're gonna make good on our deal.
You wanna blow spit at someone? Do it at cheat!
I don't feel safe. Less unsafe.
Hey, don't come any closer.
I have a deal with Jade. You build me that sniper rifle, then we head out. We have work to do.
Praise be! Oh, just you find me the parts, and I'll get cracking. I have it, huh? I have it, Saint. And just help me find the requisite parts. And some kind of a trigger mechanism.
Oh, you want a trigger, driver? Think we got some old gun junk in the cage. Take a look. Maybe your scrap monkey can make something of it. We don't have anyone who can figure that stuff out anyway. Plus, no ammo to talk of.
This should work.
Whenever you have something, Saint, I stand ready to do the good work.
Long shot installed and ready for action. I'd say we have gained us an upper hand.
Slide over. Time to put this sniper rifle to the test.
I'm confident it will serve our purposes without fail.
Better than I thought. Nice bang.
Yes, my fingers were controlled by upper forces.
I understand. If you need chum to come a driving, just send the flare.
apparition's approach!
Here, not wise.
Thank you.
Miss.
Decent car you got there. Sure could use some boosting, though. You won't make it long out here without some armor.
Oh, he's a soft belt.
I'll safeguard her while you take care of business.
Man.
No, you won't!
There are those who dwell on the crust of the lands, like you and me. And there are those who dwell beneath. They worship darkness and drink the blood of men.
A war boy horde approaches!